In this video, we have given that AM is 4 and BM is 6. Then we have to find radius of semicircle. So if two circles are touching each other, then they will have common tangent. And if we draw a line perpendicular to the tangent, then it will pass through center of both the circle, suppose O and Q. And suppose the center of the semicircle, it is O, this point is O, and suppose BO is X, then MO will be 6 minus X because BM is 6. And suppose center of this circle is P and center of this circle is Q, and suppose this point is X and this point is Y, then if we join YQ, then it will pass through O, and if we join XP, then it will pass through O. And now radius of a smaller circle suppose it is R1, then it will be equal to AM, that is 4. And radius of larger circle suppose it is R2, then it will be equal to BM, that is 6. And suppose radius of semicircle is R, then OY will be R and QY is R2. So OQ, it will be equal to OY minus QY, that will be R minus, and R2 is 6. OQ is R minus 6 and OX will be R, and PX will be R1. So OP, it will be equal to OX minus PX, and OX is R minus PX is R1, that will be R minus 4. So OP is R minus 4 and now these angles will be 90 degree, so in triangle OQB OQ square it will be equal to OB square plus BQ square and OQ is R minus 6 square that is equal to OB is X square plus BQ is R2 that is 6 BQ is 6 square and it is R square plus 36 minus 12 R that is equal to x square plus 36 and 36 will get cancelled so x square is equal to r square minus 12 r and x will be equal to a square root of r square minus 12 r and in triangle OPA OP square it will be equal to OA square plus AP square and OP is R minus 4 square that is equal to OA. OA is equal to OM plus MA and OM is 6 minus X plus MA is 4 and it is 10 minus X. OA is 10 minus x square plus AP it is R1 that is 4 AP is 4 square and it is R square plus 16 minus 8R is equal to 10 square is 100 plus x square minus 2 times 10 times x will be 20x plus 4 square is 16 and 16 will get cancelled so r square minus 8r it is equal to 100 plus and from here x square it is r square minus 12 r minus 20 times and x is a square root of r square minus 12 r and r square will get cancelled and minus 8r plus 12r will be 4r that is equal to 100 minus 20 times a square root of r square minus 12r and if we divide by 4, then R will be equal to 25 minus 5 times a square root of R square minus 12 R, and 5 times a square root of R square minus 12 R, it will be equal to 25 minus R. And if we square it both side, then this will be 25 times R square minus 12 R, that is equal to 25 square is 625 plus R square minus 2 times 25 times R will be 50 R, and it is 25 R square minus 300 R is equal to 625 plus R square minus 50 R. And 25 R square minus R square will be 24 R square, and minus 300 R plus 50 R will be minus 250 R minus 625 is equal to 0. And now we need to write minus 250 R is AR plus BR, such that A plus B, it should be equal to minus 250, and A times B, it should be equal to 24 times minus 625, 24 times minus 625, and it is minus 24 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 3, and 625 is 25 times 25, and 12 times 25 is 300, and 2 times 25 is 50, so it is minus 300 times 50, and minus 250, it can be written as minus 300 plus 50. So it is 24 R square and minus 250 R is minus 300 R plus 50 R minus 625 is equal to 0. And here we can take 12 R common, and we will get 2 R minus 25, and here we can take plus 25 common, and we will get 2 R minus 25, that is equal to 0. And it is 12 R plus 25 times 2 R minus 25 is equal to 0. So either 12 r plus 25 will be equal to 0 and r is equal to minus 25 by 12. But r cannot be negative, so it is not possible. And second case, if 2r minus 25 is 0, then r will be equal to 25 by 2. It is 25 by 2.